These are really cute, you guys. Bicycle wheel wreath rings. Ooh, look at these pretty colors. The prequel to My Little Pony. It has a $15.28 tag from Walmart. What's up, YouTube? Mimi here, coming at you from my channel, Bunny Birdie Gator. You guys, I'm in a brand new store today, bringing you to a brand new store. Yes, I'm out of state today. I'm in Iowa, here at this location I have never been to, never ever been to, and of course I want to share it with you guys. I'm already seeing items I've never seen before, like these bicycle wheel wreath rings. Definitely check out my very last video as well to see what I shared. Ooh, what are these? These are pretty. That's the prettiest blue. I love using these in my fish tank. The glitter birds are here. Lots of the mesh tubes. We have the white sand, red sand, green sand. The fans are here. These come out every Mother's Day. Let's open one up and see what they look like. That's a pretty pink one. We have the little tassels on them as well. The green one. Ooh, the green one's pretty. Look at the blue one. Sunny days in a world where you could be anything. And then over here, tropical vibes. Tropical vibes. This is definitely new. And we also have the bees. And it says, oh honey, inside. Perfectly. Perfectly imperfect. Reality called, so I hung up. This little picture frame looks like it's snake skin. This one looks like it's leather. Like a pink leather. I think these are new also. The photo frame, little picture frames. Tea light candles. And some books. Vegan made simple grilling. Chicken made simple. George Foreman's Big Rotisserie Cookbook, Southern Favorites, Spoil Me, Battlestar Galactica, The Official Companion, Season 4, The Plant, The Plant Messiah, Keep Swinging, The Performance Cortex, Sleeping with Strangers, How the Movies Shape Desire, Thinking Machines, Scary Stories 3, More Tales to Chill Your Bones. There are definitely a lot of new books. The Chaos of Standing Still. It has a $15.28 tag from Walmart. The Ensemble, ooh, I've seen this one before, and the book, it feels amazing. The texture feels amazing. Down here we have Monster High Diaries. What? We also have the prequel to My Little Pony, the movie. Chow Hounds. the Slither Sisters. Lots of really good books in here. Stone Fox Bride, lots and lots of new books. Oh, Sid the Science Kid, Shrinking Shoes and Move Your Feet and Brush Up. I used to love to watch that show with my kids. Little Tykes, Jumbo Coloring Books. Do not forget the snacks. Whenever I see pretzels or eat pretzels, it always reminds me of my granny because her and I, we used to love to eat pretzels together. And pretzels was one of her favorite snacks. I miss my granny. What things remind you of your granny, your grandma, your nana? What do you call your grandma, or what did you call her? One of a kind, a guided journal to celebrate all that you are. And it's undated. How are you feeling? Today's highlight. What did I do for my recovery today? Little things that brought me joy. Guided journals. Girl power. These are from Jot. Little dotted pages. If you like Amy Tangerine's style of journaling, I know a lot of her products that you can purchase have the dots. Believe in yourself. Notes. These are really cute, you guys. We have Hello Sunshine. These are just blank pages. Some have dots and some are blank. Ooh, look at these pretty colors. We have light pink, we have purple, we have bright pink, we have orange, we have light blue. You get three bundles in a pack. Look at this, you guys. 300 stickers. 300 stickers. Plus 10 activity pages, I think, for coloring. Lisa Frank stickers. Cute flashcards. Trolls edition. Highlights. Writing activity workbooks, basic concepts, ages 3 and up. Oh, these are cute. Look at the gummy bears, the little gummy bear stickers. We also have these. Yes, you guys, I'm giving you the tour. I'm giving you the tour. Tons of DVDs. I'm about to start my very next video. So join me right here where I'm about to leave off by the hair items. Definitely hit the little button and subscribe if you haven't yet. And join me in my very next video. All right, you guys, we'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.